Welcome back to my channel. So I am back with another video real quick before I have to go off and continue what I was doing for the rest of this week. So I will be back on Saturday and Sunday. There are a few things I want to talk about. First and foremost, we're going to be getting new packages in. There's packages coming here for me to do more unboxings for you guys. I know you guys love unboxings. So, Courtney and I will be going to Six Flags very, very soon. When we do, we're going to film and vlog for you guys. So I just want you guys to come on, to know that I'm still here, still going to be creating good content, fun, exciting content, regardless of what is going on. I got a busy schedule for the rest of this week. So I just want to say that I would personally be on, and today I am wearing my hemp seed hand and body lotion that I showed in a previous video discussing it. So guys, it smells very good. I'm actually getting dressed. This is what you're seeing. Something that is going under what I'm wearing, something that when I move around a lot, I won't be so hot. So pretty much I just wanted to say that have a great week, guys, and I will be seeing you guys soon. I hope you guys all enjoy and stay blessed. And remember, if you didn't hear from us, then it's not the truth, okay? So just saying. Boom, bitch. So I'm on early this morning. It is 12:39 Wednesday, and I have to be leaving here in about another 30 minutes to be going into my destination. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up, and I'll be talking to you guys all in the next video. And my watch is going crazy. The Galaxy Watch active. But anyways, so I'm out, guys. I just want to let you guys know that everything is all good. More content is coming. So stay tuned for that. Especially for the, Six Flags video. That will be happening shortly, very soon. I'm not going to tell the dates because that's not important. But anyways, but you guys know when we go, set up the video for you guys. So, again, I hope everyone have a nice day and have a wonderful weekend coming up. And namaste. It's coffee time for me. I can't go without my coffee. So, how you guys like the Ugly Diary of Ugly People? For ugly people. So, those are for people who need to work on their insides. That's not directed towards any of my subscribers. So, okay, guys. So, I just thought I'd just share the information for you. Okay, guys. Namaste.